need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he f***ed him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot, found him in Fort Minor with top. But a f***ing nihilist porcupine, he's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tox.
Live from Houston, Texas, yours truly, the Mixtape Messiah. I know what time it is. It's grind time, baby. Until we remain, the riff is...
And trying to fold a whole stack of stay on my grind when it's hot out or even colder. Yeah, you know the color, denying it if they told you that I am not just a client, man. I am the biggest roller when it comes to that. Be like my partner, my I ain't never heard the fat lady sing at the opera. Sitting low in the dropper on top of the monoblock, you can't let all the hating stop you. What would you be on the block for? Grinding, that's the reason, yeah, that's the reason you're breathing. If that ain't nowhere around me, then that's the reason I'm leaving. Gotta go get my G's and show them it ain't a problem. If you just get off your bottom, then you'll be saying I got them. Get it like me, maybe live near the sea. While the people mad that you have it beginning to be such a nuisance, but we are as real as can be. And real recognize real, but you looking different to me.
It's grind time, I need mine. Grind time, I need mine. Grind time.
Looking at my watch, looking at my watch, looking at my watch.
Cheering for the champ, VVS is in my necklace, my appearance like a lamp lit up in my ears, they see the king appear. Haters definitely can't stand it, standing near a chandelier. Yeah. I'ma keep on shining like the southern player's foes. I'ma keep getting respect, just ask about me around the globe. Down here the music slows, if it's tight.